Did you know the average person spends 4 years of his life looking down at a cell phone? Kinda ironic, ain't it? How these touch screens can make us lose touch. But it's no wonder in a world filled with iMacs, iPads, and iPhones, so many eyes, so many selfies, not enough us's and we's. See, technology has made us more selfish and separate than ever. 'Cause while it claims to connect us, connection has gotten no better. Let me finish by saying you do have a choice, yes. But this one, my friends, we cannot autocorrect. We must do it ourselves. Take control or be controlled, make a decision. Me? No longer do I wanna spoil a precious moment by recording it with a phone. I'm just gonna keep them. I don't wanna take a picture of all my meals anymore. I'm just gonna eat them. I don't want the new app, the new software, or the new update. And if I wanna post an old photo, who says I have to wait until Thursday? I'm so tired of performing in a pageantry of vanity and conforming to this accepted form of digital insanity. Call me crazy, but I imagine a world where we smile when we have low batteries. 'Cause that'll mean we'll be one bar closer to humanity.
Let me take a selfie.
But first, let me take a selfie.
I should go with XX Pro or Valencia. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches, hashtag live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie.